Hi everyone, Nick Gilpin here from Beaumont Health. So where do we stand with COVID now? Well, this week is worse than last week. We're seeing increased number of cases in our community, a higher test positivity rate, and more hospitalizations in our hospitals. So how did we get here exactly? Well, for starters, what we're seeing is an increase in the number of B.1.1.7 variants, that's the UK variant, which is more transmissible and potentially more deadly. And we're seeing a slightly younger population of patients in the community getting COVID infections, and it seems to be the direct result of people not doing the appropriate things like wearing masks, physical distancing, staying home when sick, and getting tested. And of course, we're not seeing enough people get vaccinated just yet. So what's the strategy here to get us out of this mess? Well, I'd say for starters, the biggest part of that strategy is making sure we get as many people vaccinated as quickly as possible. We're hitting vaccines exceptionally hard, and we're starting to do a much better job in that space, particularly in the state of Michigan. The other thing we need to do is continue to do all of those things that you've heard me talk about. Wear your masks, practice physical distancing, wash your hands, stay home if you're sick, get tested if you're sick, and of course get that vaccine as soon as possible. Doing those things will hopefully get us to the other side of this pandemic.